Do it, okay?
Right, we have two.
Oh, I would rather. Yellow.
Hey, look. I'm well, by the way. Well, let me buy you another.
No, thanks. I'm good.
Come on. Just practicing Southern hospitality.
Oh, really? Is that.
I'm buying you.
So.
I'm just helping the other team.
Wow. I'll pass.
of looks like. So,
is she playing?
No. Brian.
Electric piano show.
An electric piano from Brian.
Steve.
How is she?
Well, grades were in the
high school, and she doesn't have one friend without a pierced something.
Mm. No.
She. Right?
Without a thing?
Not that it matters.
She'll make the right decision.
I'm glad you're so sure. Especially.
Okay. Things happen. Nobody's perfect. And wrong. Church up the road.
I saw that. How do you...
Certain. I killed him. Accident.
This is...
Unfortunately, I'm only looking for an assistant, right?
What? I do it for free!
I'll figure out.
My boyfriend. My real name. Homie didn't see me.
And so red.
No way.
Closer. Get away. Nice doing this.
Cool, see you. Okay, you won't have irreconcilable differences.
Thank you.
It's good, huh? No.
Oh. Huh?
Honey.
Really?
Mom. Yeah. Dad, I'm not. He's pissed at Benson.
Tell
you, Cassie, skip it.
Whoa, no, hello.
Yes.
Thank you.
get completely so you should know I'm in here. This okay, if you want. Hey, Ron.
What?
Don't get. I really don't know.
Did you see his face when he's
so
never lost? Okay.
I thought you. Where were you?
Out.
Well, it's almost 1 o'clock, so.
I have to wait up for me. I'm not.
I wasn't worried about
you. Oh, and now.
I'm gonna be here. You're gonna have to.
Your dad? Just it. I don't want to.
Yeah.
Are you going to play? Because if you are.
Congratulations to Juilliard.
Why are you going? Well, I mean,
Rob, damn it. It's okay, Jonah.
I'm sorry, Jonah.
If you're pissed at me and you want to hurt me, fine, hurt me.
Be. It's all playing. It really is.
New day. Look, start over again. Breakfast. Since when?
A year.
Turtle's nest. I'm not going near it. It must be day time. She was enjoying eggs.
Thank you. Sea turtle laid egg. The reptiles will eat him if I don't give him away.
What are you?
When a thread. This website.
Call the aquarium and
get someone to come down here and protect.
Yeah, what was the aquarium on the wall by the phone? Veronica! I think I like you. Dang!
Hey, Dad!
Absolutely not. We are flying three kites.
You're dreaming, Dad.
Yeah, I like some.
Sure. All right, did you go to like a night? Seriously, it's.
Is my smile creepy?
Mm-hmm. See?
I'm doing it.
Oh, is that milkshake?
She goes. Hey.
Hi.
Stupid.
Yeah.
I mean, it must have been the game, like a little jacked up. Like a jerk.
I seriously.
What should I?
Oh, crap.
Okay.
first.
You work at the aquarium too?
Thought you were a mechanic.
Why don't
I called yesterday.
Whoa. Is everything okay?
Everything.
Scared him away.
That's really funny.
You know what? I'd actually like to see you sleep.
It's freezing cold with a baseball bat in your hand. Raccoons terrorize you. No. My like this all by.
I wasn't going to mention. Other than the fact that you're back to the sea, so
Blaze, what's wrong?
Marcus saw you.
Oh. I love him.
Okay. Way.
I'm interested.
You're lying. I watched you flirt with him.
The guy who's coming on to me, why would you?
Anyways.
Check your purse.
I did not take that.
I didn't take.
Don't talk to you. Where are you going?
Let her go. You really let her. Make her leave us alone.
Respond, Ronnie.
I did it in New York.
The store is a friend. Okay. Thank you. unhappy.
He's quoting Tolstoy's book.
He's quoting his translator. What? Ushva, Kubri. If I want to get some sleep, I'm going to need some of the raccoons. I don't like bright lights. Truth is, the town sort of got together. Just couldn't tell.
Oh, really?
So the word is you're from New York. That's a small town. So what are you doing down here?
My mom shipped me in summer. Like a volleyball. 5 seconds.
Now who's conceited? Since we're on the subject. Obviously I'm engaged to be married.
You.
I'm sorry.
This doesn't look. Yeah. Better maintain contact.
Good evening. Hey. I'm Will. You want?
I'm Herbert. Okay. Right. Fortunate. Personal.
take up arms and sea turtles. Axe work.
Let's try it again.
Am I coming to work?
Must be pretty cool swimming around with all the fish.
You should see it from the
air. Maybe I will.
Where you been? I'm sorry. I'm going to tank, but... Ronnie Scott. We got the tournament soon. Let's go.
I'll be in a minute.
Sure.
Cute.
Underwater fish.
Do I know you?
I'm a friend.
He makes us all.
Joni, your mom's about to get married.
So? You married her first.
And it was...
get two grades out of it.
It's just... it's not... it's not always enough.
I changed the subject again. Is that cool?
Is everything? Hey, you never came back. Ronnie? Ronnie! Could you tell me what's going on? Rainworks. Come in and be close.
okay.
Do you think you?
It's hard to say. Interesting, too. He's not saying that.
Forever.
It's quartz.
And then he still doesn't. That's how powerful love is. What is wrong?
You need to.
Not till you tell. Is it Ashley? Sorry, you talk.
Just leave, all right, Will.
Tell me what she's.
I did not come here. Did local. Other. Ashley told me. Girl, and you're going doing the same better. We
end it, Rocky. Yes, but that's the point. How can you be mad?
Man, you and I both know.
Kiss.
Dad!
Well, you did. Face.
Dad!
What the song about? No. Okay.
Are you okay? What?
What?
I'm going to...
to the parade.
What?
This is...
Hell.
It looks... You know, it's getting kind of with the chainsaw coming. The pieces.
House, please.
Wait, do you work here too? This is your house. No.
Let go.
Why didn't you tell me?
Hello? I thought you and you were going out.
We decided to come back up. Perhaps you should... This should fit you.
Thank you.
And then our
where will you be?
I'm not going. Figured out the whole college thing. But, thank you.
Remember I told
I mean, it's not that I don't like that.
Oh, you stuff here. And if you have time.
That's enough. Tom.
You, Dad. You bringing her to the wedding? So he didn't tell you? In a couple of weeks.
I don't think you did mention that.
Well,
told me that you were bringing Ashley.
Sent out her invitation.
Silly.
Your ex girlfriend?
No, not as a dick.
Honestly, I don't know anybody. To Columbia.
No, no, I didn't. I told you I was accepted to Columbia. Ronnie's complicated, okay? It's not a good time. It's not simple.
Well, we don't have to do this. Maybe you should find someone that's more to your lifestyle. You know, with...
Honey, there is. It's about that house. I mean, can, my parents are perfect. Perfect to my family. It's fine. I had a brother. He died last. Like, you know, phenomenal person. She lost control of the car. So hard to feel happy. The only reason. How it's always good. Something again.
feel like. I want to lose you. What? That's good. How did it feel?
About this with more, but so
you want to talk? You want to talk? Well, let's talk. You like this guy? You like him?
I
Crazy.
Chance to dress.
Why do you come here so much?
I want to have childhood in this building. I love
it. And why do people say you burned it down?
Yes. Right. Sister, to the fireman.
Start.
There were some candles burning. I had. Yeah. I was taking
medicine. What doctor?
Okay. It's okay now. I'm fine. Yes.
he's the one in charge.
Father thinks Flint think he did.
How long you know this girl?
Now you that if you sit in
let it go.
You don't deserve that.
What happened to them?
Tell them I...
Okay.
I was on my way to buy... Shh. Don't worry about it.
Wow. You may be old. This is what I want.
Huh.
For you in New York. This is for the guy.
It's enough, I guess.
There's a lot. And besides, I don't want to do this.
Thank you. I like it.
I didn't deserve what he did, but down. Good for you. Okay.
Look, I got. We're done. When I. Marcus. What are you doing?
Rich boy. I should have leave.
Well.
Yeah, I got it. People. Yeah.
You stay.
This is your sister's wedding, for God's sake.
Yeah, you leave.
Down.
Seat yourself.
Come on now. Huh?
I don't want her. I want her.
Yeah, huh? That's enough.
Well, that...
think I find...
Hey, guys!
What? Are you sure?
We'll make him as comfortable as we can. But the concerns break his lungs.
How long? It's hard to know. Serious his condition was a couple months ago. He asked that we cut back on. Why?
Because he wanted to be with you and
that's what he said.
Lied to me. I didn't lie.
You did, Dad. You said you were fine. You're not.
That was a lie.
I hoped. Not the same thing. To be
good. Is this why you brought me? Is it so you wouldn't have to be a while? It is now, Daddy.
It's just another part of my terrific son. Of the better parts, I admit.
I want some cookies, bro.
What's going on?
Ronnie and you will talk to you soon. It's complicated.
Yeah. Come on.
No! What are you doing? I can't reach it! Get down from there! Get down! Stay away! I don't care! You've got to... You! You care to... You're stupid!
We'll help you.
We shall.
Thank you.
Finished. Of course I get it.
Behind the church, sir.
Turn around.
And stuff.
And,
then Marcus and his guys. And that's when
Will left.
Well, then, playing around with,
fire.
Yeah.
People think it was you, sir. It's fine. Yeah, I don't want you to do that, okay? It's between.
You were there?
To tell you.
You
it's a good guy.
You knew and you let him feel that way.
Five minutes. Stand me near.
Please stop.
Don't touch me. Will! Don't touch me. You're a liar. And I don't trust you. I don't want you near me. And I don't want you near me. Thank you.
I'm gonna stay here with Dad.
He's gonna get
weeks.
Honey, Dad doesn't want you guys to see him.
Did.
I promise you, it meant.
I'm gonna stay.
Say goodbye. I really don't.
I'm not gonna say goodbye because I'm not going anywhere. I miss the hours we spent together at the piano. Me is having love. Your mother. They come home. I hope you'll. Your mom tells me you completely failed, but I know how smart you have to be to get every single. Happened between. And we're not. Do the best we can. Fragile thing survives. He's probably started college by now. Innocent.
What did you do, Dad?
Sophia.
I doubt it.
You know.
Who is?
You are sweet. Don't know. Someday, you are. Thank you. It's not going to be me happy. You'll be free. You too.
Please don't push me away.
Why? I push people away. I pushed Will away too.
We're not any of us. We make mistakes. We grew up. Poor honey.
Thank you.
A lot of people know my dad's. I wrote a speech. Every had a different language. They all. Thank you for having me. For coming, Will, it meant so much to me.
Ronnie,
I am so sorry,
darling. I'm sorry, too.
Well,
even the people that we love.
That's great now.
How's Vanderbilt?
What do you
mean? Transferring to Columbia next week. For the girl out of space. Thank you.
Everybody needs.